original 1967 Mustang. This is going to a shop, restoration shop. I believe all they do is Mustangs. And it was in pretty good shape when it came in. We had to do quite a few things. Always the clutch. Just to keep this working. If anybody has a radio, AM radio, especially a Ford, if this does not move the needle, do not force it. It tears everything up inside. But we got this one redone. Repolished all the chrome push buttons. That's what's unique about this radio. Redone the face. Repainted all this. These are some knobs I had here. And cleaned it up. And now it has a basic Aurora Design conversion in it. It's got AM and FM stereo with auxiliary in. Four channels out. 45 watts a channel. It's got pre-outs on it. If you want to add an amp to each speaker, so you can put more amps in it, and a sub. This is your auxiliary end harness. It's a two-piece. This is the one you hide in your car. Plug it in where it says auxiliary end, and then you get a male-to-male. Plugs into it. Run anything you want to. I'll be demonstrating this right here. These are for like the phones that do not have the headphone out jacks. Gives you a charging port and a aux out. Show you how that works. Right now you're on FM. You got an operating LED right here. It changes multiple colors. Stereo LED. Treble and bass like you've always had. Won't go to AM radio. Just simply turn the unit off and right back on. AM radio. Now you have voice ID, which is cool on AM radio. That way, if you're really looking for a specific station, it will tell you. Just take your volume, turn it up three times.
We talk about the artist we got coming up this morning with Leaving Austin joining us.
AM 650.
It's called Voice ID. Away. Off and right back on, takes you right back to FM.
Dreams of the people and the dreams of yesterday.
FM 89.5.
That's cool. So you can actually, if you're looking for a station, you can find one. You can also put this radio in scanning mode and let it find you a station while you're going down the road. Do that simply by taking the tuning knob and going up the needle twice, up and back and forth twice.
Scanning for stations.
Now it's going to start scanning for stations.
One thing is for sure, if your debt has you down, we should talk.
Without the needle moving, I'm going to show you how to lock on a station, show you how to actually even find it on the dial, in case you want to pull out preset.
Chip away at Roe versus Wade in the future. Robert Solo.
We're going to let it go a few stations so I can demonstrate that for you.
And discover how to minister to others. Learn more about the Christian Spiritual Formation Certificate Program and register online at moody.edu.
Got us a remix with Wale on it, so.
Oh!
Yeah, sorry about me yawning a lot because I keep yawning. I don't know why I'm yawning. Like,
I got a job that pays all our bills. Still drinking, they got the boss and all your friends than you do your kids.
Say you like that station there? All you do is turn it once.
Station hold.
She'll lock on it. As soon as she says that, if you want to find it, it'll go quiet till you come up on the station. If you want to know where it is on the dial, there it is. Pull it out, preset. That's how your scanning and all works. Now you do have fader imbalance built in your toner control. And the way that works, this is pretty easy because it has the center notch. So you just take it that notch where it falls into it. And I'll go clockwise twice, and let's go into fader. Let's set up our speakers. One, two.
Fader adjust.
There's the rears, fronts. Long as you're moving, this will stay in that mode. Stop when you balance it out, let her set it.
Fader set.
Counterclockwise will take you in the balance. One, two.
Balance adjust.
Right side, left side. Let's balance it out. Stop, let her set it.
Balance set.
Back on treble and bass. That's how all that works. Now we're going to demonstrate the auxiliary in. I got an iPhone 8. does not have a headphone out jack, so I'm going to use this little thing. Plug in here, and just bring your device up and hit go to music. Anytime you're on an auxiliary device, the little light went to green. You won't go back to radio. Well, you don't even have to unplug the device. If you got something like in your satellite radio, XM radio, CD changers, something might be in your glove box, a head that puts out a signal, just reach over there and turn it off. And if you don't touch the radio in 20 seconds, it'll automatically change back to where we had it. If you want to go a little quicker during that 20 seconds, just turn it off and back on. It remembers that you were on FM. We're going to let it automatically change back over. It should be getting pretty close. There it is. Change back over automatic.
On other drumstick.
22 Monroe.
A band is blowing Dixie.
Choose.
Put the phone.
That's your original 1967 Mustang Ford AM radio with a basic Aurora Design conversion. I appreciate you letting me do it for you. Thank you.